In this tutorial, I'll show you how to work with a complex SVG file. This scene has a ground plane, a text object, and a SVG-based mesh. The text object was created with a random font and some extrude values. This is the golden material that I have used. The subdivided ground plane is using a displace modifier. The original SVG file was a very complex one. Meaning it's got a lot of details and edges that was not possible for me to join them with a Ctrl+J shortcut. On my previous SVG import tutorials, I have asked you to join the separated parts first and convert them to a mesh. I'll show you what would happen when I do that with this SVG file. If we try to press Ctrl+J to join them, the image will break right away. For some reason, I couldn't convert them to a mesh unless I remove the background first. This is what happens when I try to join them together. I found the only way to get them properly extrude is by removing the background first and converting them to meshes next. I was able to convert them to meshes, and I could extrude in edit mode. This looks like a simple process, but it was mind-boggling for me, because I couldn't figure out why the meshes won't join as SVG. I'll select one mesh, apply the golden material, and copy them to the rest like this. I'll show you the composite node details next. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.